Wow, I can't wait to start my photography.
That picture freaking sucked. You need to go to photography school.
Thanks. My heckler told me about a photography school, which would teach me to be one of the best at photography. So I checked it out.
First things first, you gotta be in sync with your environment. So take off your shoes. Alright. Feel the cement beneath your feet. Now, visualize the flower. See it in your mind's eye. Not good enough. Here we get it. What are you, a pansy? Take a good picture. There we go. Strike a pose.
I decided to enroll in the school. Then, my real training begun.
Fight till the end, cause your life will depend on the strength that you.
With my training complete, I decided to go out into the world and test my new skills. I'd say I was successful.
Man, photography school is so great. I'm pretty much a professional photographer now. Dang, that's a good picture. I know!
It was finally complete. After being made fun of, enduring rigorous training, and coming out a success story, I was finally a great photographer.